Hey guys, Ruth Lucario here, and welcome back to some more Need for Speed Prostreet. Whoops, wrong button.
These drivers are used to racing out on the street, so we're seeing them adapt rather quickly to the track here at Autopolis. But everyone's having trouble getting practice time because all.
So get ready. A lineup of this many top drivers.
for any ladies out there, it would be like blood to a pack of sharks. that our hype will be wise by shortlisted failure drivers. A few of these guys are lost. There's a lot of good driving out there. Right now, here's Cooper across the line.
First, saying you have hope in me.
So we've been seeing quite a few new faces in the last several React Team Sessions races. Ryan Cooper is one of the drivers being considered a pre-race favourite, which I reckon is due to his extensive racing background. Still, Cooper's got quite a long way to go before he really starts turning heads. These are late night street races, you know.
Kick Bros. Kick Block. No.
Hotel not too far from here, ladies and gentlemen, and last night I was woken up by the unmistakable sound of police helicopters. So if you have been inclined to, shall we say, test out our course of night, do so with extreme caution. The Tokyo Police Department does know there's a reactive session going on here today. Standing officers of the Tokyo Police Department parked just a few blocks outside, so I've got to give everyone fair warning. We don't want a repeat of what happened last time when a couple of guys took a race out to the streets. You know, that just spoils it for everyone. It keeps the police on our back. There's Gavin Lee from the Breakfast Team in the Cosworth Ford Escort. Now, Gavin tells a great story about the first time he cut that car loose on the park.
I'm done.